Police are on their way from St. John's to continue the investigation.